An Albuquerque couple has been charged for the murder of an elderly man. Emery Gallegos and Savannah Davis are accused of killing 65-year-old William Lee Vincil on September 15th at the Mission Hills apartment complex near Manal and Eubank. APD says it started as an argument over a parking spot, and Gallegos told police he shot through the back passenger window of Vincil's car as he was driving away to scare him. It killed him. Police used surveillance video to connect the couple to the crime.